In the world around us, context gives meaning to what we see, helping us make better decisions and even predict future outcomes. But all too often, we don't see the bigger picture. Today, clinicians face a similar challenge: finding effective treatments for their patients while relying on limited information. In cancer care, patients can respond to the same treatment differently, even with identical diagnoses and comparable test results. For example, novel immunotherapies are effective for only about 15 to 20% of people, and we still don't fully understand why. Our body is made up of billions of cells that work together, but each of our cells has its own story to tell. Each story connects to a bigger narrative. For example, how our body will react when faced with a disease like cancer. What if we could listen directly to the stories within our cells? What if we could better predict how patients respond to different treatments? Spatial biology brings these stories to life by adding a new dimension to research: spatial context. By creating cell-by-cell maps, scientists can analyze how cells behave in their environment and interact with each other. With the addition of novel AI technologies, these data maps open new avenues for discovering the evolution of diseases and ultimately matching patients to the right treatments. But for too long, capturing information about millions of cells has been extremely complex and time-consuming, preventing the widespread adoption of spatial biology. Until today. At Lunaphore, our mission is to bring spatial biology to every lab and improve patient outcomes by supporting the development of next-generation treatments. Our solutions enable scientists to move faster and develop tomorrow's personalized therapies today. We see the bigger picture. Lunaphore, accelerating spatial biology.